Now, just whilst we're getting the heavier of our tanks out of the way, you're looking at what seems to be the golf cart equivalent of the Sherman. This is actually called a Weasel, and it weighs just under 2 tons, actually. Now, this one, if you've ever been on a skiing holiday and you've seen the piece bashers with the very wide tracks, well, they nod in the direction of this particular machine, because it's got wide tracks to reduce the amount of weight that the machine brings to bear on soft ground, be that sand or snow or mud. And the Weasel was used initially to transport commandos over wintry surfaces. During World War II, snowy landscapes in Europe, which is where it was used, as you can see, absolutely no armament whatsoever. The armament came from the troops that the Weasel was carrying. 2,000 of these machines were built by Studebaker, who you may well know as being a manufacturer of classic cars. Gavin Coatman is the owner of this Weasel. Gavin is also the owner of the Sherman. And he bought this as a plaything from Belgium, from a private owner. This particular machine was used in Scandinavia. It was used for casualty evacuation. You can put a stretcher into the Weasel with an injured member of the armed forces, and you can then evacuate them back to the lines for treatment. So very low ground weight indeed. Having said that, all up weight, about 1.7, 1.8 tons. Very nimble, very agile, the Weasel.